Hey stars, so today I'm gonna draw some more anime characters. So this time I'm gonna do females. So yeah, let's just get into the video. First I'm gonna draw Mikasa from Attack on Titan, and then I think I'm gonna draw, I don't know. Okay, so I'm gonna like get her started with. For some reason, I really love Mikasa because she's really brave and yeah. But my most favorite from Attack on Titan is not Levi. I know you guys are gonna be like mad at me for not the Levi fandom. But I like John from Attack on Titan. But Mikasa is my second favorite, and then I like Eren, and then I think I like Levi. I'm still like watching season one. Yeah, I'm still kind of like currently watching season one. I've been so much distracted with anime. Now I'm like super busy watching anime. Yeah, I've been recently starting watching Naruto and a bunch more. So yeah. Okay, I think her hair needs a little help. Yeah. Okay. Well, this is the best I could have done. Okay. Now to time to work on her eyes. Personally, I think doing the eye before the eyebrow is like better. So yeah. That's her other eye. I don't know how it looks. But yeah. Okay, that's Mikasa almost all done. Need to just work on her lips. Okay. Then, is it just me or does everybody think that Attack on Titan art style looks semi-realistic, or it's just cartoony? I mean, I don't know, you guys have to tell me. Yeah. Okay, let me just work on her lips a little bit more. Also guys, I'm getting the Hulu markers. I'm so excited. I will review them. But yeah, I will like do unboxing Hulu. I'm gonna get them like in 5 days, so I'm really excited for that. Yeah. Oh my god, there's a thunder here. Also guys, ignore like any noises coming, it's cause like there's a thunder going on, and no, actually it's not going on, it's like making some noises. I didn't expect it in a really summery weather. Actually, the weather is a little summery here, but I don't know why there's a thunder. But I guess it's fine because everything is from the nature. We should accept it, and we should not be like, oh, why there's a thunder and all. We should accept whatever, you know, from the nature. But this is Mikasa. Okay, I don't really like the way it turned out, but I do kind of like her hair. Okay, so next is Tore, I think, from Fruits Basket. Oh my god, the weather is so bad. I just want to cry because of how dangerous it is. Tore, I don't know how to say it, but the girl from the Fruit Basket, which is, I think, the main character. Yeah, I think she is. Also, like, I am using references because I just don't think my brain would be good enough to, like, remember how they look. So, yeah. I'm using references. Why is anime hair so hard? Like, seriously, it's hard than real life. There's so much movement in the hair, I can't like even like do that. I know I didn't show like much of the sketching process of hair and all, but yeah, this is how it looks now. I'm kind of like working on her eye. Do I always have to say yeah at everything I do? I think. Oh my gosh, it's so hot here. Yep, that's her eyes. Man, I should have really done a voiceover because I really don't know what to talk during like I'm sketching. Like in voiceover, I don't know what to talk then too. This is Tora from Fruits Basket. Do you guys like it? Okay, so like last time I drew like anime character, I just realized it was all boys, not girls. So this time I'm like doing girls. So this is Tora from Fruits Basket. Okay, bye. Enjoy this video. Hopefully I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye, you guys.